shaping the facets that define how we have come to be the present.